also is Monday. I realize I haven't vlogged at all today, mostly because nothing exciting happened except for I went to school and then I came home and then I went and ate at dinner at Culver's and then came home and almost fell asleep at like 7:30. But then I woke up, I think I took like a short little nap. And then I woke up and I showered and did homework. So then I went to the grocery store. So I still have my coat on. I just got home from the grocery store, but yeah. So nothing that exciting happened today. So I did vlog last week and I did vlog like state and stuff, but I decided not to post it just because it's like I didn't want to go through the process really of cutting down footage, because that's what I have to do a lot of the weeks, and I have my Black Friday video still to post, so I decided that I was going to post that instead. So this week I'm starting fresh, forgetting about all the old footage. We're starting fresh. And, yeah. So, I'm vlogging right now because it's Monday and I really not vlogged today. It was a bad thing, but I slept for most of it, so, yeah. Tomorrow, I'm gonna have dance, so, you know, I'm sure everyone's just so excited to be in my vlog. But, yeah. That's my dog. Making my audio crappy, but yeah, I'm gonna go to bed now. Trees are gonna take off my coat and everything, and yeah, so I'm gonna go to bed. But yeah, I guess I'll see you tomorrow. This is Tuesday, so yay, fun. But yeah, see you guys in the next clip.
Yeah, so it's pretty of vlogging and. It is Tuesday, and I have T-minus 1 hour-ish until dance class, which I'm so excited because I want to go dance. But yeah, I'm too stupid homework, which isn't fun at all. What kind of lighting can I get? Oh yeah, this is the stuff. Alright, so. So hey guys, it's Thursday, and I have dance class in T-minus 1 hour-ish. I'm excited to dance because, if you know me, I'm a fan of Riverdale. So I learned the hip-hop dance to Riverdale. And, Jingle Bell Rock Mean Girls, because we have to for dance team. Not the Riverdale one, but the Mean Girls one. So I was learning that just now. But I'm excited to go to dance this week for some reason. I think it's because I missed last week. Yeah. My face is gross. I'm gross. Anyway. I look gross. My hair is definitely gross. I just wanna... It's 100% the move. Is it just me, or can you never tell a difference when you do it, but you do it anyway because people tell you to? Is that just me, or? I feel like that's just me. I can never tell. But people say, oh my gosh, curl your eyelashes, and I'm like, why? But yeah, so, I sound awful. That's my dog's kennel with all of my stuff on top of it. Let's keep it over here where it's like semi-clean. But, yeah. So, I like this lighting. I wish you could follow me around everywhere. That's my annoying family in the background. Here's my mom. I'll vlog later at dance, but that's my life. Okay, bye.
Don't look stupid.
I am stupid. I did.
Oh yeah, you did.
I thought I was the tiniest star in the huge tree.
Oh yeah, it does. That's
Dad,
for sure.
Carry me.
Annabelle. Oh, she's looking at the elf.
She's like, hello, my friend.
Come here, baby. Oh, come on.
Danielle's train over here with some of my caboose, my trees, and yeah, so this is our finished part with some snowflakes on the ground that we didn't use.
That yeah. My dad is eating.
But yeah, this is our final.
Hey guys, so we're doing pet band right now. Today's Friday. Here's Bryce. Bryce, want to be on my vlog?
No.
He's a meanie butt. Why do we want to be in this vlog? Twitch? YouTubers are better. Anyway, follow PewDiePie. Don't do that. I don't
we're
even
live.
Follow him.
We don't have
okay.
to alter our videos.
Dree's channel will be down in the description. And yeah, I have this pimple here. Really? That's lit. Yeah, but we're doing pep band right now. As you can see, we're separated from everyone else. Because we got here late because of this one right here. And yeah, we're winning right now. Bryce is looking at me like I'm psychotic. I'm not. Okay. So we're in the second quarter.
I'm embarrassed.
7 minutes left. And you vlog too.
No, not by you vlogging.
Oh. By her, your hair?
No, something else.
Okay. She'll tell me later. Anyway, probably will be the rest of it for today because I'm going to edit this video tomorrow and post it tomorrow. Tomorrow. So, oh, actually.
I have the perfect gift.
You know, we'll see. This may or may not be the last clip, but yeah.
Only
see
a
guys.
2 minute vlog.
Five C.
So today is Sunday. I apologize for not being able to get the video yesterday. I was really busy yesterday. So today is I'm exiting the vlog today. Today's Sunday. I'll be posting it today. But I just wanted to sign out the vlog for you guys. Remember, for the rest of the week, remember to stay bold and live your best life.
Bye, guys.